Okay, so we're in the basement. We have just the one PVC pipe going in the floor here. And then we have another that goes in the floor. It's maybe connected to this here. And then we have the hole, which I believe should be for the shower. And about a foot down, there's a PVC pipe that runs that way, and it just stops right there, and it's full of mud. But we assume that that connects to probably this pipe over here, and probably teed off under there.